and the unclean spirit convulsing him and crying out with a loud voice came out of him.